A review on performance characteristic of compression ignition engine fueled with ethanol-diesel blend. Abstract: due to the daily high consumption of fossil fuels like petrol and diesel, there is very high shortage of this fuels in future. That's why we have to look at some new alternative fuels which are renewable and give same performance as petrol and diesel. Ethanol is one of the alternative fuel which give nearly same performance as diesel fuel when blended with it. It is better to develop the engine which can work on pure ethanol, or one can add ethanol in the petrol or diesel and use the blends of that. In this paper, the performance characteristics of compression ignition engine fueled with ethanol diesel blend were studied at different condition. The main contribution of this work is to compare previous performance characteristics with new one having different fuel blend ratio. This can help future engine designers to design according to more engine efficiency. Keywords: ethanol, ethanol blends, CI engine, performance characteristics. Introduction. In 1970s, the global fuel crisis was held to create attention between people of many countries which made awareness about oil and its use in different fields. We all know that oils which come from crude or different layers of Earth's crust are non-renewable, which led to decrease in amount of it after some time, and it will not be able to be used by people. As amount of these fuels is decreasing day by day, its limited source and high price of petroleum as well as the global warming have led to investigations for renewable fuels. According to Renewable Energy Directive, the consumed energy from renewable sources for transport sector must be 10% or higher of the total energy consumption. Hence, due to this, it created attention on investigation of renewable fuels. Petrol and diesel engines are majorly used for transport vehicles as they have high torque and efficiency. As these are majorly used, they produce maximum pollution emissions. For eliminating this emission problem, we need to introduce the oxygenated compounds such as ethanol into diesel fuel, which is one of the best alternative way to reduce smoke emission. Previously, investigations on different kinds of renewable fuels such as raw vegetable oil, waste cooking oil, biodiesel, methanol, and ethanol have been done, out of which first three are able to be used in diesel engines and others are used in petrol engines. Ethanol can be produced using raw materials such as sugarcane, sorghum, corn, barley, cassava, and sugar beets. As it has high octane rating, it is a biomass-based renewable fuel. Investigation was done in 1980s by researchers about the possibilities of using ethanol and diesel blend, where they concluded that it is a technically usable for diesel engines. But ethanol cannot be used 100% pure because it has low density and low viscosity, and also its cetane number is not sufficient. Ethanol diesel blend fuel in diesel engine will improve smoke emission. Considering the price and rising demand of diesel fuel in recent years, production of ethanol will become much more favorable by cost. Even though researchers have done study using ethanol gasoline blend in spark ignition engines, ethanol diesel blend in diesel engine has not been investigated enough yet. Also, a few researchers have accomplished their studies in heavy-duty diesel engines, but performance and emissions of a light-duty diesel engine with ethanol diesel blends must be investigated. Review of literature. Nilesh Mohit et al. Discusses the different percentage of ethanol blend, like 5%, 10%, 15%, 20%, prepared with diesel and performed on single-cylinder four-stroke compression ignition engine at different load using variable compression ratio to check the performance, such as brake power, brake-specific fuel consumption, fuel flow, brake thermal efficiency, etc. It is obtained that there is no significant change in brake power for pure diesel and each fuel blend. But, as the compression ratios changes, the slightly reduction in brake power occur. There is increase in BSFC in pure diesel and all blends except E20 with decrease in compression ratios. It is observed that with increase in blend proportion, increase in brake thermal efficiency. But, as compression ratios is decreasing, there is decrease in efficiency. For fixed compression ratio CR18, the fuel blend E5 has lower fuel flow among all the fuel blends. 1. Ho Young Kim et al. Carried out experiment using four types of ethanol blended fuel. The blending ratios were 0%, DE0, for pure diesel, and 3%, DE3, 5%, DE5, 10%, DE10, 43%, 5%, and 10% ethanol mixture by volume percent. The four-stroke four-cylinder direct injection common rail direct injection diesel engine was used. The experiment was carried out at 750 rpm at low speed idle and the 40 Nm engine load was applied. It is obtained that the BSFC increased with increase in ethanol blend ratio. Brake thermal efficiency of ethanol blended fuel is lower than pure diesel fuel. As ethanol blend ratio increases, the ignition delay increased, NOx and soot opacity decreased, but CO emission increased. The emission ratio of NO2 in NOx also increased. The coefficient of variation, COV, of the indicated mean effective pressure, IMEP, values of ethanol blended fuels are lower than those of pure diesel fuel and tended to increase when ethanol blending ratio increased above 3%. 2. Tarkin Sandal CET. ALS has been investigated experimentally the performance of CI engine using ethanol diesel blend. The tested fuels were mineral diesel fuel, E0D100, 15%, V/V, ethanol/diesel fuel blend, E15D85, 30%, V/V, ethanol/diesel fuel blend, E30D70. The test is carried out in single-cylinder four-stroke compression ignition engine at full load operating condition at four different engine speed which are 1100 rpm, 1350 rpm, 1700 rpm, and 1950 rpm. From experiment it is obtained that maximum engine brake torque was obtained by E0D100 fuel, while operating below 1350 rpm engine speed. Engine brake torque reduced to 18.2% and 21.5% with E15D85 and E30D70 blends, respectively. The lowest BSFC was obtained with E0D100 fuel, however, a 14.5% increases with E30D70 fuel. The highest thermal efficiency was obtained with E0D100, when operating below 1100 rpm, thermal efficiency is reduced by 3.8% and 5.5% by using E15D85 and E30D70 fuels, respectively. 3. Ismet Selectin ET. AL was tested, blends of diesel fuel and ethanol with rapeseed oil and soybean oil methyl esters. The tests were carried out using diesel fuel and rapeseed oil and ethanol, DRE, blends and diesel fuel and soybean oil and ethanol, DSE, blends in a four-stroke, four-cylinder, direct injection, DI, diesel engine at different engine speeds and full load operating condition and the results were compared with neat diesel fuel. It is obtained that the brake torque was decreased by 7.6% and 10% with DRE and DSE blends respectively, compared to number 2 diesel fuel. BSFC was increased by 3.7% and 10.7% with DRE and DSE blends respectively, compared to number 2 diesel fuel. Significant reductions were obtained in smoke level, CO, and HC emissions with DRE and DSE fuels. NOx emissions were increased with DRE and DSE fuels. As a result, DRE and DSE fuels decreased the engine performance. 4. PK Rajesh ET. AL discussion has been made on the effect on the performance of CI engine operating on the diesel biodiesel ethanol blends. The blending ratios were 20% biodiesel and 80% diesel termed as B20, 5% ethanol 15% Carangia biodiesel and 80% diesel termed as ET05, 10% ethanol 10% Carangia biodiesel and 80% diesel termed as ET10, 15% ethanol 15% Carangia biodiesel and 70% diesel termed as ET15, 20% ethanol 10% Carangia biodiesel and 70% diesel termed as ET20. Tests were conducted on the single-cylinder water-cooled diesel engine. It is obtained that in ET05 the specific fuel consumption, SFC, is lower and in ET20 the specific fuel consumption, SFC, is more. Increase in ethanol percentage lead to better combustion. 5. Mehmet Selik et al. Evaluated performance characteristics of cottonseed and grapeseed biodiesels and blends containing bioethanol were investigated. The bioethanol was produced from cotton and canola at the percent of 4-8-12-16% and 20% by volume. The test carried out in single cylinder, four-stroke water-cooled direct injection, diesel engine. It is obtained that by adding bioethanol to cottonseed and canola biodiesel, the power values of bioethanol are reduced respectively by 12.23% and 7.58%, while specific fuel consumption values increase by approximately 9.48% and 5.82%, respectively. Reduction in the cetane number of biodiesel due to bioethanol addition led to an increase in the CO and THC emissions, respectively 11.49% and 8.40% for cotton biodiesel, 13.10% and 18.85% for canola biodiesel. As bioethanol rate in biodiesel increased, NOx emissions were reduced. 6. Praveen A. Harari et al. Carried out experiment for investigating the performance characteristics of compression ignition engine fueled with various blends of watermelon biodiesel is analyzed. The test was carried out on Kirloskar, 5.2 kW, single cylinder, four-stroke, water-cooled, direct injection, diesel engine at 1500 RPM engine speed with eddy current dynamometer. Different blends of watermelon biodiesel such as B0, B20, B40, B60, B80, and B100 are prepared to analyze the performance characteristics. It is obtained that the brake thermal efficiency of biodiesel blends was found to be lower compared to diesel at all power output. Total fuel consumption for diesel is less as compared to biodiesel blends. Brake-specific fuel consumption, BSFC, for blends of biodiesel blends is higher when compared with diesel. Among the biodiesel blends tested, B20 gave the best performance with reduced emissions. The BTE of the engine with the B20 blend at 80% power output, which is closer to diesel operation. Hence B20 blend is recommended for existing diesel engine. 7. Naresh Mudainani et al. Find out performance characteristics of Kirloskar 5.2 kW, single cylinder, four-stroke, variable compression ratio, water-cooled diesel engine, genset engine, is with few biofuels like cottonseed oil, coconut oil, and rice bran oils and compared the results with conventional diesel fuel. It is obtained from results that among the investigated biofuels, the rice bran biofuel shows good performance among other fuels in terms of performance parameters like BSFC, total fuel consumption, etc. From the emission point of view, rice bran oil shows fewer emission levels like NOx, CO, and CO2 and UHC compared to other biofuels. Therefore, among the investigated biofuels, rice bran oil is the best alternative fuel with various blends like B20, B40 etc. for the diesel engine. 8. Nambayacheri Yulutadi Kanda et al. Gives the comparative analysis of performance characteristics of compression ignition engine powered with conventional diesel, diesel, and biodiesel blend were performed with and without piston coating, where they found the results of this investigation at full load condition. The brake-specific fuel consumption decreased with increase in load on the engine, where CME10D90, B10, with coated engine recorded lowest BSFC than all the other ratios. Diesel has recorded 33.40% of BTE, CME10D90, B10, with base engine has recorded 34.57% of BTE and with coated engine has recorded 35.97% BTE, therefore for coated engine the BTE of CME10D90, B10, was increased by 7.69% compared to pure diesel and by 4.05% compared to base engine data. The TFC of CME10D90, B10, with coated engine was improved by 3.91% compared to CME10D90, B10, with base engine and by 6.12% compared to pure diesel. 9. Ranjan Kumar Mishra et AL did biodiesel preparation from waste cooking oil, soybean oil, and the study of engine performance characteristics of four-stroke compression ignition engine fueled with blends, B10, B15, B20, of the extracted biodiesel. In this study it is observed that, due to the more calorific value of B10 blend of biodiesel than B15 and B20, it has the more brake power. BSFC decreased with increase in load. Diesel has the lowest brake-specific fuel consumption. Among the three different blends of biodiesel, B10 has the lowest value of brake-specific fuel consumption. The brake thermal efficiency of diesel is more than that of biodiesel blends. Among the three different blends of biodiesel, B10 has higher brake thermal efficiency than B15 and B20. Among the three different blends of biodiesel, B10 has the better performance characteristics than B15 and B20 blend of biodiesel when fueled in an internal combustion engine. 10. Ton Viet Nguyen Et. AL produced waste cooking oil synthetic diesel from waste cooking oil by catalytic cracking in a batch reactor using MGO as a catalyst and used as investigated fuel. The engine was fueled with ACOST and CD to compare the engine characteristics, including engine power, fuel consumption, combustion process, and emissions. Besides, the emissions of nitrogen oxides of the test engine fueled ACOST were higher than those of CD at all tested conditions. The hydrocarbon was lower for ACOST in comparison to those D at almost all operating conditions. The HC emission of an engine fueled by ACOST averagely reduced by 26.3%. The smoke emission of the test engine in case of using ACOST was 17% lower on average than that of CD. However, the carbon monoxide emissions were lower at the low and medium loads and higher at the full loads. 11. Vainit Bardwa Et. AL studied the performance characteristics of compression ignition engine fueled with blends of biodiesel from used cottonseed oil. Experiments were conducted using a single-cylinder direct-injection diesel engine with different loads. In this study, they found readings of different technical aspects and it is observed that due to the more calorific value of B10 blend of biodiesel than B15 and B20, it produces the more brake power. Diesel has the lowest brake-specific fuel consumption. Among the three different blends of biodiesel, B10 has the lowest value of brake-specific fuel consumption. Among the three different blends of biodiesel, B10 has higher brake thermal efficiency than B15 and B20. Among the three different blends of biodiesel, B10, B15 and B20, B10 has the better performance than B15 and B20 blends of biodiesel. 12. YHTOET. AL carried out experiment on medium-duty high-pressure common rail turbocharged four-cylinder diesel engine with different torque condition. They studied the effects of bioethanol as a fuel additive into a coconut biodiesel-diesel fuel blend. The fuel used for the experiment are fossil diesel fuel, B20, 20% biodiesel blend, B20E5, 20% biodiesel plus 5% bioethanol blend, and B20E10, 20% biodiesel plus 10% bioethanol blend. They concluded that brake-specific energy consumption, BSEC, and brake thermal efficiency, BTE, is good as compared to diesel and the brake-specific fuel consumption, BSFC, is increased. Higher percentage of bioethanol increased NOx at higher load and it is low at low load. Emission of CO is reduced for each blend but B20E10 has highest reduction of 9.3% and 52% in smoke and CO emission. Also, B20E10 disclosed shorter combustion duration, which reduced by an average of 1.375 degree CA overall. They shows conclude that B20E10 blend which has good improvement in the diesel engine. 13. TK Bhattacharya ET. AL tested blends on a 3.73 kW stationary constant speed CI engine. The fuels are anhydrous, 200 degree proof, and aqueous ethanol of 190, 180 and 170 degree proof mix with diesel. The microemulsion of ethanol ethyl acetate diesel prepared and named as 200 degrees -10/9/81, 200°15/9.5/75.5, 200°20/10/70, 190°10/22/68, 190°15/25/60, 190°20/29/51, 180°10/35/55, 180°15/39/46, 180°20/40/40, 170°10/43/47, 170°15/45/40 and 170°20/50/30. Whereas they selected 6 ethanol ethyl acetate diesel such as 200°10/9/81, 200°15/9.5/75.5, 200°20/10/70, 190°10/22/68, 190°15/25/60 and 190°20/29/51. BTE, brake thermal efficiency, at low load is low and at high load is high, CO, carbon monoxide, emission is reduced 1.4% to 44.4%, unburned hydrocarbons was found in higher rate, the emission rate of nitric oxide is reduced to 24% found on 190°20/29/51. But the exhaust gas temperature is found high on the blends. It will be reduced by using 190° proof aqueous ethanol blend. 14. Zjisachopek et al. Done in experiments on compression ignition, CI, engine and the fuels are diesel oil and rape methyl esters, RME. When diesel oil used effective power and output torque is highest. For summer biofuel both effective power and output torque rather lower and for winter biofuel they were reduced. Emission of carbon monoxide is reduced, up to 30%, when the methyl esters of rape oil, RME, is used. Hydrocarbons, nitrogenous oxide are also reduced but the difference between them was about 10% and a reduction in the specific brake emission for the summer, S, biofuel and an increase in the emission for the winter, W, biofuel. Temperature of exhaust gas if much higher of diesel oil and to some degree lower for methyl esters of rape oil, RME. Effective efficiency is similar for diesel oil and summer biofuel and much lower for winter biofuel. 15. Balachandar.ket. AL carried out experiment on a single cylinder 4-stroke engine and fuel injector is set at 4 different loads like 01.2.3. 4 kW. In this experiment the blend is prepared by using cashew nutshell liquid and volume ratio is B10 and B20. The engine speed is fixed at 1500 rpm and the engine start at zero load to attain the rated speed and steady condition. And then added load to note changes in fuel consumption. RPM power output were measured and display in the monitor. In this experiment it is obtained that the engine efficiency decrease at full load for fuel injection. The brake specific consumption of fuel with increase at various loads. The brake thermal efficiency increase slightly by increasing specific fuel consumption. 16. Ramget. AL used a single cylinder 4-stroke water cooled diesel engine is with rated power of 3.7 kilowatts for experimentation. This experiment is done with different inject pressure like 180, 210, 240 bar and hydraulic dynamometer is used for loading the engine for loading. Pilot fuel quantity, fuel, injection, and speed are the parameters selected for parameters. The engine is running at 1500 rpm. The engine is operated at dual mode and at different injection pressure. The amount of diesel pilot fuel is kept constant and speed is increased by supplying pilot fuel to engine to attain desired speed. It is obtained that exhaust gas temperature increased by increasing brake power. Increasing or decreasing brake power the specific fuel consumption of dual fuel and diesel increased or decreased. Increasing brake power brake thermal efficiency increase with dual fuel and diesel. 17. G. Linley et AL done experimentation on direct injection turbocharged diesel engine with 3.298L. This experiment consists of AC electric dynamometer, exhaust analyzer, fuel consumption meter and smoke meter, and atmospheric pressure is maintained at 81 kPa. The inlet of turbocharged compressor connected to the output of engine condition system, temperature sensor and pressure sensor. Preparation of blend. A hydraulic vibration emulsification device is used installed on high pressure pump. The blend and diesel is delivered to emulsification device by two fuel delivery system. Then emulsified ethanol blend is injected to the cylinder by pump and injectors. This device provides different proportion of blend without modifying and stopping the engine. It is obtained that the smoke emission drops with increasing ATM pressure and increasing ATM pressure specific fuel consumption of both mixtures. 18. George Elias Zacharakis Jutz ET. AL was investigated performance characteristics of ammonia engines using direct injection strategies. The first strategy tested liquid direct injection in a compression ignition, diesel, engine utilizing highly advanced injection timings. Ammonia was used with dimethyl ether, DME, in a dual fuel combustion strategy. Three ammonia DME ratios were tested, 100% DME, 60% DME 40% NH3, and 40% DME 60% NH3. At a 1900 rpm and 2500 rpm engine speed. The second strategy tested gaseous direct injection of ammonia in a spark ignition, gasoline, engine. In first cases results show that engine speed and load decreases as ammonia concentration in the fuel mixture increases. Significant cycle-to-cycle variations are observed when 40% DME 60% NH3 is used. In second case results show that using gasoline ammonia little improvement of BSEC or CO2 is observed. It was also observed that there was a significant increase in both NOx HC. 19. Dinshian Tan ET. AL used waste cooking oil synthetic is made from waste cooking oil for experimentations. And this blend was used and compared with conventional diesel fuel when they are run on IC engine. The engine used in this experiment is a single cylinder 4-stroke water-cooled direct injection diesel engine. In this study 40 kilowatts regenerative dynamometer is used. To attain specific speed, the engine is run at different speeds. The cylinder pressure were recorded by high-speed data acquisition system including two high-accuracy piezoelectric pressure transducer, a crank angle encoder and a combustion analyzer. The fuel consumption is measured by advanced fuel measurement device. Thermocouple is used to measure exhaust gas engine oil coolant inlet and outlet. The engine running torque decreases from 1.9 Nm to 5.4 Nm at all speeds when using waste cooking oil synthetic diesel as compared to CD. Engine using ACOST has higher speed than CD. The BTEs of the engine fueled with ACOST are higher at almost engine speed. 20. Conclusion, A. From the above literature review following conclusions can be made. In most of the cases we can use ethanol-diesel blend up to the 5% to 10% by volume ratio. The compression ignition diesel engine is used without any modifications. The BSFC increases with increase in ethanol percentage. The brake thermal efficiency is lesser than pure diesel fuel. Finally, the review revels that ethanol is beneficial for environment and it is made from renewable resources.